Were you followed?
Hey, strange seeing you here, Officer McCreary.
I told you to come here, fucking maggot.
You did? Why?
I know about you.
Know what?
I know enough, boy.
Oh, what do you know, boy?
I know you killed Mikhail Faustin. I know a group of Russians want you dead. I know you ain't no saint, boy.
I don't know what you're talking about, Chief.
You think this is a town that can keep a secret?
I really don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, you do. You know that a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. That people ain't perfect, that life is a mess.
Sure, everybody knows that.
So, you look out for me, and I don't look out for you. Know what I mean?
I think so.
So there's a guy trying to blackmail me.
Who?
I don't know. Thinks he's getting paid, though. The guy's smart. He arranged to do the exchange by the Humboldt River off Silicon Street. Said to call him from the viewpoint there.
Okay.
Listen, I did what I did. I made a mistake. That don't make me the devil. Now, obviously, I can't go, because then he gets a picture of me giving him money, and I'm admitting guilt. I ain't guilty of nothing, other than being a man.
To be honest, I don't really care one way or another.
Well, I'm a good man.
No doubt.
Now call me when you get to the spot.
By noon tomorrow, I told him he was crazy.
Shit. Say you're sorry.
Please make a U-turn where safe.
I've seen him blue.
50 yards. Turn right.
It's a musical revolution. Independence FM with that great track. Let's remember the less fortunate out there. I had to sell my gold teeth to get some money for my internet startup. I know about suffering.
We've put you in control. Only now do you realize...
This ban has really cut down my smoke.
I'm in the park. Now what?
All right. This guy told me to bring the money there and call him. That means he's somewhere close and he's got a phone. I'm gonna text you his number. You've got to call him and keep a lookout for someone answering a phone. He won't be far.
That the law forces us to smoke outside.
Hell yeah!
Hello? Who's there?
A friend. I'm calling about your exchange with McCreary.
Yeah? You better have my paper. I ain't fucking around.
I'm sure he's got your money. Have you got the stuff he wants?
Yeah, I got it. We're gonna make this shit happen. I don't mess around, you know. Push me, and this shit is all over Weevil News. I got them on speed dial.
Really?
Yeah, and there's a lawyer called Tom Goldberg who's real interested. He's hungry for McCreary's blood and shit. Yeah.
Good thing Francis is paying, then.
Call me when this exchange is going down. I don't like all the talking.
Like a bunch of drug addicts.
Here, he's dead.
Great, I can get rid of these now. I feel like a new man. Not many people get a second chance like this. It's my redemption.
Your sins are absolved, I guess.